called the grid cap. Because you put it on the film like a cap. Oh. And you put this in here. And it holds it for you. Hence the term grid holder. Alright. And then he would have a patient. He would center. Somebody want to come lay down on this?
Nobody can even see.
Yeah, I can't.
Do you want me to lay down?
Go ahead. Okay. Give it a lay down, and then you can look at it, and you can see the whole time.
So put your back up against the board for me.
Yes.
So lay on your left side.
Furthest away
from that. All right.
Do you
bring
mind
your arms up. Okay, perfect. Now remember, don't stand on the gray part. You straddle it. So you center. You collimate. She would sit in this position for how long?
5 minutes. This is
5 minutes. How you doing? It's a good 5 minutes.
Can I go like that?
Yeah, you can make yourself comfortable.
I'll sleep.
So 5 minutes just like this. So, where does the central ray enter? T7. Like, this is if we can't do an upright chest, basically, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, basically, I'm a little low. I could probably come up a little bit further. Alright, so T7, mid sagittal plane, light on both sides.
So the projection is AP.
So it's an AP.
And the position is L.
Left lateral.
Left lateral.
The cube.
Left lateral.
Okay, so that's one way to do it.
And central ray
at
T7.
Even though you can't see.
Yeah, I just guessed.
Okay.
I have board above your shoulder and board at your waist, and so your chest will be on there. It's called gross anatomy positioning.
Yeah.
Is it on there? Yes. You'll get more used to it when you
do it often.
The other way you can do it, you can relax. If you don't want to lay there anymore, you don't have to.
No, I'll lay down.
You're
good.
More than welcome to stay down.
Yeah, I'm good.
I'm going to pull this out. I'm gonna want this stretcher here. Put this here, and then
I thought I was gonna sleep.
You can get 72 this time.
Yeah.
It's gonna be the same positioning. But this time, you're gonna lay on this instead of that. And then you still use your AEC grid, right? So it'd still be the same position. Still would be mid sternum, still would be mid sagittal plane. light above and a little bit below. Okay? Questions on this? Alright, so the key with this one is you get 72, which is what you want. Alright.